we're gonna get off of black ink just for a little bit.
Let's, please.
Can we talk about your butt?
Let's talk about it.
Can we talk about those cheeks?
What do you wanna talk about?
So you've been open about getting a Brazilian butt lift. Mm-hmm. And I just want to talk about your butt. So Okay. Wait, what made you decide to get a butt lift?
Okay, so.
Was your butt that small? Like, I know that little booties matter.
I still have the same butt.
Okay.
Okay, I still have the same booty.
Uh-huh.
What happened is my mom is black.
Okay.
My dad is white.
Ah.
White people have love handles.
Okay.
Okay. So, and you can't get rid of love handles with, you can do as many of these as you want.
All the way
you can wrap in plastic wrap, you can waist train. Those aren't going anywhere. You can maybe get them small.
But I'm black and I have love handles.
Well, you know, then you got some, you know, we all mixed up. Along the line, you have a Caucasian.
I'm mad you blame love handles on white
people. For real. So I was tired of my love handles. And also my butt did a teardrop, right? So I wanted more of a B. I wanted to be a lowercase B.
Okay.
I had a teardrop. So what they did was suck the love handles out
Okay. And
give me some top booty.
Okay.
So my bottom booty, my hips, that's all me. Mm-hmm. I just got a little top booty.
Okay, does it make the sex better? Is there a difference?
So
what was the purpose?
The only thing
that's what
difference
I
want to get to. Is, everybody got stuff they don't like about themselves, right?
I guess.
So if we can now...
If I had some coins, I probably would get a little Brazilian butt lift myself. So.
This is the platform you need. You can go get you one too.
I might.
But like me and my twin, we used to say all the time, I wish you could, we hate our love handles the whole life. we used to place the fat where you want to place it. Okay. And now you literally can do that. So why not? Mm-hmm.
Are you getting heat for it though? Like from your social media and stuff like that? Or like nobody really cares?
I don't think nobody really cares.
I just cared about it because I want to know.
Oh, no.
Because low-key, I ain't even going to hold you. I've been like, yo, this is interesting. I want some more information.
Yeah, so. No, people are like in my DMs. I talk to people all day about, you know, BBLs and aftercare.
Yeah.
I'm like a...
So how long was the recovery time?
Like 48 hours. You're good.
Really?
No, like, of course, full recovery is probably like a full year.
Yeah.
Like, you need to be waist training, wearing your garments, all that stuff for like a full year. But as far as like up and back to work, 2 days.
Okay. That stuff that like that, like even though it looks great and stuff, that stuff scared me.
Because I'll be. Has a 0% rejection rate.
Okay. Because I'm like, I'll be damned if I wake up the next morning and my ass is sitting next to me. No.
No.
That's not happening.
But see, that's why you have to do anything that's called a butt shot.
Uh-huh.
It's no.
So it's two different things, clearly.
Yeah. Anything that's a butt shot is black.
So you would
market,
just lift it up.
It's disgusting. Mm-hmm. It's. Your butt ass is gonna fall off.
Got it. So you are a pro BBL.
Yeah, just do it for you. Don't do it because like your wants you to have a fatter ass.
Right.
Do it because that's what you wanna do.
Right. Have you had any other type of plastic surgery? Is that considered plastic surgery? Really?
I don't think so.
Yeah, okay. Cosmetics it is.
Yeah.
Okay.
I had 2 rounds of lipo. I had that session and then I got another round.
Did you do it here in like Guatemala?
No, I did. My first surgery was with Dr. Shaheen on 5th Avenue.
Okay, out here in New York. Okay.
Uh-huh. And then my second one was with Dr. V at Goals on 135th and Lennox in Harlem.
So. Plug. Yeah.